Hi, how is everybody doing? Anyway, this is Coach Tets again. I'm gonna try to get another video for you. I just wanted to, first of all, thank one of my parents in my swim team who had made this jacket. This jacket is one of the uniform that we use in Mantas, as you can see. I'm also trying to show you because she's always designing our t-shirts and our jackets whenever we go on trips. But it's so comfortable. I've got some people that asked me about this when I attended the World Clinic in Texas. But anyway, I'm here to show you some little things that the kids have been problem with. Guess what? We're gonna talk about swim caps and how to put it on with the goggles. I have approached several times with my younger kids age group and asked for some help putting up some goggles. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my glasses off. I don't know how it's gonna look like because I don't have no glasses and I won't see my face when I put it in. So first thing first, before I put my glasses off, I need to find out how to put this out because I won't be able to see them without my glasses on. Anyway, this is a cap that we actually have it done, and it's my Wahoo caps right here. This is our logo. I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna take my glasses off because I can't see. So the way to do it, you make sure that the lining on this cap is right in the middle of your forehead. Some kids will put it this way, okay? This way. And it's kind of odd when they start swimming. But the way to do it is I normally stretch this cap out, put it right on my forehead like this, and stretch it out all the way down to the back. Some people prefer that their ear is inside the cap. Some do prepare that the ear is outside the cap. Well, for me, I like putting my cap, my ears outside. I do not like it inside. One, it gives me water inside and I can't take it out. I have a hard time. But at this time, I'm going to show you how they put it inside, okay? Make sure it's all there. Now, if you have a long hair, now it's going to be difficult. I used to put my daughter's cap for her because her hair is all the way down to her knees. And this was when she was 5 years old. She was born with lots of hair. You wouldn't even think that she had all of that hair when she was born. Anyway, I'm gonna try to put my goggles on. Some also prefer that the goggles be inside, but I always prepare my goggles worn right outside so I can make adjustment. Some people do get used to putting their goggles inside. They're in the habit of doing. They don't have problems even when they dive. But some of these kids, you know, their start's not done yet. So some kids will put in their feet first when they dive. Some kids will dive in with their head up, and so that's when they lose their goggles. But once they are taught the right way to dive, these things are very easy for them to do. So when you put it, you could actually make an adjustment, put it on your eyes right here, and then you could put the other goggles here. My goggles are graded so that I can see sometimes, you know, if I forget my goggles, I can't see at all. But this one is really good. I love this goggles. I couldn't tell you what it is first because I need to get some in some what do you call some type of approval before I could do it. But the cap, I could tell you, Because this is a logo that we made. Finis had made it, and I'm an ambassador from Finis in the Philippines, so I guess I could do it. But anyway, so that's how you put your goggles in. And it's very easy, but some of the other kids, they have a difficult time putting it in. Sometimes they put the cap on, and then they leave their hair out. So when they swim, it actually bothers them. So anyway, that's all I have for now. Now, with these things, you wear different goggles. Some use the bungee instead of this type of straps, and then you can also adjust your nose clip together with it. So it's not that hard once you get used to it. Putting on the caps and the goggles, it will be so much easier. Now there are some caps that are made short, and now they have what they call for caps for the younger kids, and we never had that before when I was swimming. We don't have this type of caps before. We always wear latex, and it rips like crazy. Doesn't stay that long. So anyway, that's all for now. I have 2 more days to stay here in Virginia, and I will be flying on Wednesday. I would put on some summer videos for you in regards to other equipment. I need to get some permission to do that, but I'm sure they would be very happy if I give them some information about it. So anyway, I won't see you in 2 days. Hopefully when I get back, I'll start streaming on the weekend. And I hope you'll watch me. Don't forget to subscribe so you can ask me some questions, because I will be doing some live streaming soon. I'm just waiting for YouTube to approve it. Okay, have a blessed day. Bye.